darn nothing. Well, that ammo baron sucked a lot. I don't know why I'm having trouble with that skip dialogue right there. It's not that hard. Seems to give me fits occasionally. An RNG minute. Two monster melts? Sure. Same mistake last time too. I should just go up and get the other snake while that's happening. All right, I think I only got two. Yeah. Perfect. Freshly squeezed this morning. Oh, dang it, I forgot about that stupid freaking spider. It's terrible. The super pike ball would be really nice right now, game. Nope. It was worth asking. So we're a little behind here. No biggie. Can easily make up time with the drops I've gotten. Really want to hit that guy. Terrible at that. He's such a pain. let's just hope we do things good here. And again, we've got a couple of time saves coming up because of the two monster milks. That helps. Next two bosses should get hosed pretty bad. Dang it. Far one because I only shot twice instead of three times. It's all a big deal. Not worried about the far one. I am worried about my health though. It's getting a little low. Especially since I've taken intentional. It's kind of spooky. Should be fine though. I say, we're fine. Oh my gosh, we did it! Oops, that's the wrong button.
Monster milk.
Wow, it's like I've forgotten how to do a lot of things here. Nice and easy. Lemon squeezy with the milk squeezy.
Let's go!
I haven't got anything to this point.
Okay.
Gatekeeper almost got me there. Almost, but not quite. Oh, bad cycle. Thought I was dead. Oh my god. I'll have to watch that one back and see what I just got away with there. Because it felt like I was dead. Recognize that number, sorry. Doesn't look like a work number. No idea who that is. Cycles. As long as we didn't screw up their good old taco jump, we were fine. Nice, deathless run. Let's go. Now all we have to do is not screw up. Tanline Temple. This run should be easy peasy, peepy squeezy. So far, so good. far so good. Nice whip cancel somehow. Balls are fine, I guess. Oh, wow. Okay, that is not as intended. Still got her in the right amount of cycles, but not good. Alright, let's hope.
Oh yeah. Did it.
Almost forgot to suck that up before I started using my
Pirate Flare activated.
Definitely didn't want to do that. Looks like we're out of luck. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do there.
Huh?
Rip Joe. Three flares, monster milk. Milks and bubble shields, please. Nope. Those are not milks and bubble shields, game. Oh boy. I have to go into gem grind fest here, it looks like. Super pikes, at least. There's a bunch of super pikes. Two. Two's not bad. Get a bird. Up. Fish. Gator. Okay, that was bad. Sorry, this is the part I can't mess up anyway, or shouldn't mess up. Too much trouble with that jump lately. I'm just not chancing it right now. Ooh, I thought I'd miss that jump too. Good, no capture. I mean, I took one safe spot there. It cost me a few seconds, but it's better than getting caught. Go back in there. Dang it. press up, but then she didn't go up. That's weird. I did the same thing in my damn KB right there. Bonking for whatever reason. Door. Almost forgot this one again. Oh, I'm so bad at that one. Whatever reason, I'm so bad at remembering this one. Almost forgot him. Good milk drop, though. Much needed, in fact. I'm gonna need the gem cell. Oh, that's really good. Thank you, game. That is really good. Whoo! foot.
Let's go!
Good. Okay, straight across for the bat, down. Don't forget the one in the God, Nori, don't forget the one that's after the freaking village area. Oh, because that one's so painful if I keep forgetting about it. Gems. Yes, this one. Thank you. Thank you. Jerks. Jerks. Wow, that allowed the damn PB to catch up. That's bad. That really allowed the damn PB to catch up. Not good. Not good when that happens. It was really bad RNG. Who lights flame? Almost seems to charge off there. It was like the last possible couple of frames to charge or run it off. Not good. Okay, Dagron, you dick. I still need a lot of things. Two bubbles. Oh wow, what? Nori, please. Oh, come on, Nori. Oh god, this is going really horribly wrong very quick. We don't want to lose her. Shite! Well, that just happened. Lost PB and everything. Wow. That was a horrible fight, man. No es bueno. Ground on that split. Losing even more. Oh, lost a lot of ground there. What are you doing? Oh my god, start mashing the right buttons, man. I know you're a little distracted here, but it's not cool. Ugh. I have like 50 seconds to save at the end of this run.
Let's go!
Oh gosh! Oh yeah. Ah. Nice monster milk drop, though. And the pike ball drop, too. Wow, I don't need to buy as much as I thought. I could probably even get an extra... I could probably just get a backup auto potion if it comes down to it now. Focus, man. Now we're chasing my PB. It's pretty bad. Just because of a bad dad run fight. Activated. God damn it. Screw you, magic. I think I knew better than that, too. Like, you stand where the seagull is. Chasing my PB right now, and it's like I'm back and forth with it. It's kind of scary.
Pirate flare activated.
Alright, just need to finish this puppy strong and we're good. Just finish it strong and we're fine. I have everything I need. I have everything I need right now. Other than the ability to skip text proper. Boss. It's fine. It's fine, even though it was really poor use of the pike wall. Thank you. God, I hope I have everything. No auto potion, no auto potion, no auto potion, no auto potion, no auto potion. Thank you for the good RNG. One more.
107.20!
Oh, yes! That's second place for now. That is second place for now.
Get screwed, Pirate Master. Oof. I'm just happy with that. Sorry to do that to you, Rogue Link, my bad. But we're gonna keep getting better at this. I lost so much time on that deck run fight. That's another 45 seconds back in my pocket. If I can get that done, then we'll be looking at 1630. All right. Phew. All right. Time to upload this and submit. See ya.